when Carlin was in Philadelphia, he actually
he got hit in the face by a wiener.
No. He was shooting the wieners off the back of the Philly Fanatics quad.
Cool.
That's why he was a star.
Yeah, he was a star.
Oh boy. He's a rap star now.
Surprised he didn't eat it.
Right. Yeah, apparently, it was only one hot dog made into the crowd. Though. Obviously, he was eating all of them. Just one, so nobody could really get hit in the face. But I'm just picturing, like, you know, you can't move your shoulder. The hot dog flying in the air. All of us, whap.